almost $2 billion every year, providing buses and light rail trains. They don't exactly do a fantastic job. Ridership has been dropping for literally decades, not just because of the pandemic. It's because of the way that TriMet runs. So many addicts and criminals ride the bus that regular folks and even drivers do not feel safe. Have you noticed the transit agency is offering major wages and major hiring bonuses and is having a tough time hiring people willing to sit and drive a bus or drive a train? Now we find out TriMet knows about a fleet-wide mechanical issue with its shiny new FX buses that could send those buses out of control. Only TriMet refuses to tell the public what's going on. The Canadian company that makes the FX bus issued a recall for a steering problem about 90 days ago that they say could cause drivers to lose control. Is that the problem that forced TriMet to pull every FX bus off the streets? We don't know, and TriMet won't say. Don't you just love a government agency with a problem that it refuses to explain to the folks who actually pay the bills, the taxpayers, and those whose lives may be at risk, not just those on the bus, but those walking down the street if a bus loses control? Oh, and about the governor's race. You see, Oregon's governor chooses every single one of these 7 TriMet board members. So do you want that choice made by Tina Kotek, who will likely do it the same way that Kate Brown has been doing it, leaving us with a $2 billion agency that can't get the job done? Or do you want that choice made by Christine Drazen? You get to choose tomorrow, so don't forget to mark your ballot. Jim Jenkins writes in on Truth, Lars, everybody who votes for a conservative candidate in this election should think of themselves as a first responder. They are seriously voting to save their communities and to save the country. And today's question of the day, what happened here? Is the family right? And if you know the family that I'm about to describe, would you mind getting in touch with them? I would offer my show.
All right. That's good. That's okay, Lars. Well, some of that you got right. Some of that you got wrong, of course. As far as your wages, they offer spectacular wages. No, they don't, Lars. For the amount of money it costs to rent a 2-bedroom apartment in Portland, TriMet does not start your salary high enough to afford that. It takes 3 years to get there. Okay, yeah, there's a bonus. And let me just show you here that TriMet finally did come up with something here. And I'll read it to you right here. Okay, here it is. Let me read you their statement. All right. Many of you are wondering why our standard 40-foot buses are running. As we said in a service alert, we removed the buses out of an abundance of caution due to mechanical issues. The mechanical issue was found on inspection, not due to an equipment failure. Operator noticed a noise when turning one of the articulated buses. Well, that would be steering, right? Operator noticed a noise when turning the steering wheel. Huh. A mechanic then investigated and found that a fastener or bolt that connects the mounting plate to the bus frame was missing. Well, I don't really know what that is, but TriMet's maintenance team did a quick inspection and found the fasteners were missing on 2 and loose on 4 others. We're working with the manufacturer to determine the cause. We also want to note that the issue with the fasteners becoming loose is not related to the recall of certain overbus steering gear equipment. Our buses do not use that equipment and are not affected by that recall. These are new buses, and just like brand new vehicles, often experience recalls. Well, America, capitalism, it's the best in the world. It's not unheard of to experience an issue like this. Oh, thank you. We thank you for your patience as we screw you over. For now, our standard diesel buses will take over. We don't expect riders to notice impacts. The 40-foot buses will provide the same 12-minute or better frequency. Okay, the safety of our riders, operators, and community is not just important. It is what we value at TriMet. We will keep you posted. And there you have the official explanation. Who do you believe? Can't really believe any of them. Anyway, over and out for that.